Hello, ladies and gentlemen, back in Outlast 2. The last left off, run away from crazy pickaxe lady. And let's keep going. Don't expect the worst, so let's. Music's picking up, that's just not a good sign. Where's this going?
Oh, hide you in the blood, hide you in the blood. The storms are raging high.
There's someone.
Hide you in the blood till the dangers pass you by.
Come forth. Oh, there, sir. I guess I don't want to buy this kid.
Close
the door. And lock it. Yeah, I was afraid I might do that. It's just something risky. Hide underneath the bed. Wait, the volume thing. Ooh, okay. So the volume thing costs batteries. Okay, so don't always be using that. It's not feeling. I don't want to do that one. So. This thing's inside. Door in front. The guy just can't punch the guy and take the machete. There's two guys. Hey there. Thank you. Screw it. No, thank you. Oh, jeez, what the?
God. God. The fuck was that?
Daddy.
Where?
Daddy, help.
They can't even see me.
The lamp's still
like
Daddy. Please.
It's like they're
Daddy,
hypnotized.
Daddy, help.
I'll take this with you.
Oh, I don't know what's going on.
You hate this world?
Oh, that's that rainbow again.
And
really weird.
You know what God says. God said unto Moses, I am that I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist.
No, I said batteries.
If we hope for peace,
find Lynn.
I got one back.
Nothing matters but Lynn.
Try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. Now, God has sent us this woman.
Uh-oh.
Lynn!
Fall. Like a rebellious angel from the sky.
That is...
Take the gang off.
What?
God, I ask you, who is this outsider? This stranger, come into our city.
Uh-oh. This is not good. This thing's going to happen. I can just
open
the door.
Where's
the poem? Oh. It's not. Surprise. Doing signs at my wife. I don't know what's going on.
Oh,
that PM.
She's being destroyed.
Spread to me, Lord. Please. I don't need to know the way. Only to know that you do.
Oh, one's jammed. Okay, so there's a key somewhere.
Get right with the Antichrist! The enemy waits in her wounds!
Shit!
Pour the Satan, mother of harlots, and the horrors of the earth!
Offended the prophet Ezekiel. Test their sins because I
found the key. Where are we going?
By my arrogant refusal to send my children my life. My
and inferior. What's this key to? Maybe. Oh. Sort of wasting batteries, I don't want to do that. I can't go on. So it's like over here. Probably should put my phones on. And I'm not really sure. If this takes too long, I'll probably just cut it in the video because I'm not sure. Probably just really dumb. It's like right in front of me. Yeah, I'm just really bad. Okay, my bad. Never mind. Jeez! Get away from me, you psycho. Don't grab onto me. Maybe one day I'm going to get helped mentally. That's not what I wanted to do, but okay.
Anywhere but here.
Okay. Those are behind us.
Oh God!
What is it?
My stomach. It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck.
Something's behind us. I'm just I'm just waiting.
I have to stop. I need... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn! What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay.
I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Jonas, I have news for you, but
please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years,
coming.
After all
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her bedroom.
What?
I performed the examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking insane.
Just catch it,
please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is among us.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush it.
The game can't be over this fast.
I paid $30.
Stay back!
You can't.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes! God, no!
God,
no!
God wants
the
child.
What's going on?
God wants the child.
Glasses.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the
child. Lynn! No, you...
No!
You...
No!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me!
No!
You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn!
What the...
Fuck you!
Don't say it. Don't. Pickaxe lady!
I've watched my father fuck your god to death.
Wait! Don't!
Yeah. What's that on my leg?
No! For fuck's sake!
Take her home. I want to share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
That's not the pickaxe lady. Some other kid.
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
It's a god. No, don't like you. This is disturbing.
Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Ouch.
Oh shit! Lynn! Oh god! Lynn!
Yeah, just take a bandage, bro. Just take a bandage.
What? Jesus! Jesus, God! Fuck were they? They called them heretics.
This way.
They called Lynn mother. It's not just the cult, it's. It's two sides. Christians and.
Okay, cool.
Something else.
Christians and like demons. Devil. Great. Get out of the water. Where am I? long I've been recording? 20 minutes. Well, I guess I'll wrap it up here. A lot of happened. Jeez. Because I'm going to try to keep these 20 minutes, not like 30. So, I could try posting 2 a day. Actually, I don't know. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode.